All right, we gotta find. Got to find a map that's actually gonna be good. Let's see what we got going on. All right, got water. Yep. Lumber. Also, I completely forgot. I found out about the alt key showing the health of everything. All right, let's go. You here. You here. You here. You down here. Plenty of stone. I like the stone. Is there anything up here?
Okay.
Anything? Nope. Dead end up here to the north. So that means the north is either going to come from the west or the east side.
Yeah.
Okay, there's our first zombies. More stone. Stone for days, boys.
Okay.
I'm going to go ahead and start setting up just in case. I need workers first. I need workers first before I do anything, so. Alright. Don't have the resources. It means I don't have the gold. I'll let that tick one more time.
You again. Are you sure?
Zombies gotcha. Over there. That's fine. More gold. Beautiful. Let's check this side while we're waiting on tents to be built. Dang. Ooh. Oh, little small passageway there. Okay. Let's go ahead and get Fisherman's Cottage. A couple of these down. Hunters. I can't put a hunters up here? Oh, I clicked the wrong thing. Whoops! 15. I guess 15 is going to be good. Yeah. Let me put a sawmill down first. 7? Not bad. Whoops. 14. And I guess it gets cut down to 14. Let's keep searching for you down here. Look at that iron, that's nice.
Great.
Attention.
Gotcha.
Building completed.
Need more food. Well, I need energy too. Need gold for that.
What? Yeah. Gotcha.
Wow. Small isthmus there. This is my only wood though? Nah, I'm gonna re-roll. I don't like having that as my only wood for any point of time. So how you doing this afternoon, Champagne? What is it with putting me in weird locations?
Okay, let's do this. Okay. You again.
of stone up there. That means I gotta go way up there for stone.
Are there other units to
battle? Let's go move you around. I just wanna see what's around here. How's that lumber looking?
Roger that.
Lumber's looking fine.
Are you sure?
I actually have multiple directions of stuff this time. The only issue will be food for a little bit. Is that a Doomtown? That's the Doomtown. So south here is definitely going to have to be cut off for a while.
Are there other units to bother?
Anything in this here?
Yeah.
I'm just going to have her run through. Not going to be an issue for her. Hold you both there. Search you looking up here. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and give this a shot at least a little bit. Can I put this against the wall? Four down. Alright, so I got zombie already right there, so I'm gonna move her up there. They're doing good down there.
Gotcha. Great.
Ascension. Building complete.
Roger that.
Alright, let's get fishermen's. Can I get more than a 13? Get a 12. I hit the edge of the map over here. It's not bad.
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Alright, let's bring you over here. Can you walk around? Yeah, you can. Damn, that's a lot of iron.
This better be good. Gotcha.
Start off with some. Alright. Waiting for the gold to get that going. Oh, Lord. She's dead. Nah, gonna re-roll. I'm gonna re-roll. Don't wanna be down one archer already. Don't wanna be down one archer. Maybe I should try a different name. Let's go with... I go with my mod. My mod's name. Champagne. Sweet. Oh, can't get the full name in there. So we'll just go with Champagne. Looks a little bit better. I might go ahead and start setting up then. Don't want to really use any of that, but that's basically all I got. Let's go.
not gonna pay me for this, right?
Yeah, yeah. You grab these. Oh, this is a nice start.
Whatever you say, as long as you pay me.
So it's gonna take care of that.
So tired. Last night was amazing.
If you say so, Archer.
Gotcha.
Huntress.
Yeah.
Attention. Building completed.
Alright, let's go ahead and get some food going. Ooh, I can actually get a quarry started. But no, I'm gonna wait for that. 3 wood? Really? I guess it's better than nothing. Giggity. I definitely need to expand, though. Gotta get to this wood. Let's go with 8 food. 9 food? Eh, 9 food's better than nothing. Let's go with 12. Another 12.
Gotcha. You again. Yeah. What? This better be good. You again.
You back up, sister.
This better be good. What's up? Any infected around? Okay.
Don't like that patrol size, but I'll take that patrol size for nothing.
Okay, let's do this.
Another opening into small amount of zombies. You can go in there and hang, take care of them. You.
Yeah.
Is there only one?
Order?
It's a couple. Hunter's cottage. I really need to look here before I do anything.
You are gonna pay me for this, right? Yes, tell me.
Attention.
Be quick.
Building completed.
What do you want now?
Okay. You go over there and help her.
Oh, here we go again.
Let's keep looking over here. Just keep scanning. Keep scanning.
You
keep scanning. Keep scouting.
Gotcha.
Keep scouting. Finally get the zombies here.
Whatever you say. As long as you
can. Let's get some more workers. Go ahead and start expanding the power a little bit. Get another sawmill down. I saw a 15. And let's get this 13 here. Okay, almost dead over there. You go over here. Patrol there.
This better be good. Yeah. Yes.
Okay, she's pulling some stuff there, so that shouldn't be too bad, though.
What? Sounds interesting. It could be worse. Yeah.
Alright. So I'm gonna get wood and income here soon. Yeah, I know. I need more workers. I know that.
Attention. Building complete.
There's more workers. I just need
vote for your mayor.
Food supply plus 3. If I'm understanding that correctly, it means whatever Hunter Cottage I put down gets plus 3 food than what it would normally do. Is that correct? I think it is. You know what? Let's give it a shot. Yeah, because this was a 9. Nice. 19. I'll take a 19 food.
A new task. Great.
Attention. Building completed.
Let's go ahead and get a quarry going ASAP. ASAP. More wood, and I'll be able to get that. I need to go ahead. Power. Yeah, I need power. I'm gonna run out of power. Quarry, so I can go ahead and get this going.
Building completed.
Five. Four. Five. Four.
Building completed.
Five will do.
Building completed.
Need 10 wood. That's coming up. Actually, what I need to do is just start saving up so I can do this. Actually, I can do this right now. I'm at least somewhat close to base, so I'll just put it there for now. Stone, but at least I got my stone done. So I found it. Is that what I thought I saw? Are they coming down? No, they're not. They're just there.
You again? Yeah. Gotcha.
Definitely need to get more archers.
Whatever you say.
Is there zombies up here? Let's just take this one out. Need more workers. Need more food first. Doesn't have access to energy, but damn it, really? Just gonna extend that just a little bit. Over here.
Yes.
Nothing? Oh, that's good. Nothing.
Gotcha.
Nothing.
Order. My bow and arrows are ready. Okay.
Attention.
Yeah.
Building complete.
Oh, we got a runner.
Yes.
Is that runner gonna keep going? I don't know. 16, 17. I'll take a 17 food though. And an 18. How much resources? Oh, gold. Gold. I need gold.
You are gonna pay me for this, right? Gotcha. My bow and arrows are ready.
Let's bring you guys down here.
Roger that. Okay, but it's gonna cost you double.
Yes, tell me.
But be quick.
Okay, got plenty of food now, so let's... More colonists. Workers, let me go ahead and get more power before I start going with anything else. Next one's about ready to show up, so I'll use that to expand this. Let me go ahead and get another fish. Let's go off of here first. That's enough for that for now. I need to go ahead and keep growing.
My bow and arrows are ready.
I'm gonna wait for the first wave to decide where I'm gonna push out. I think I want to push to this green. Not exactly sure. 16? 16. I want to keep the food high while I grow my colony. This is about another good place. Let's go here. For tents. Not enough resources, which is the goal. That's fine. I need to go ahead and get wood workshop down. Let me expand a little bit further though. Problem is, where do I want to put my workshop? I think I'm going to put my workshop here. I'm trying to save the grass for farm, that's for sure. But I need to get a warehouse down somewhere. I need to put it somewhere to be able to affect some of the stuff that I have. And unfortunately, it's either going to have to be here or up here to affect this stuff. Because a lot of my stuff is top heavy for right now. First raid is going to be happening in a few days. I know that much.
Great. Yeah.
Need gold. Because if I can go ahead and put this down now, I can start upgrading. Put the warehouse down and expands how much I can actually store for resources. I'm gonna do a warehouse. What's it gonna affect? I can't put it there? Okay, so I can't put it there. Put it here. Almost there. Can't put it there. I don't want to put it there because that's going to block that. So my best option probably going to be right here for now. Is that what it is? Oh, yeah. That's just gonna be about as good a place as any. I can at least start expanding the power up here, though. I just need to get a warehouse down so I can store resources. Alright. Time to let the resources also build, because I got a raid showing up. I'm gonna at least need to put down a couple walls in order to actually help funnel the zombies, like a scratching post.
My bow and arrows are ready.
Alright, I got two there.
Yes.
I'm not gonna do any more archers. Not for a while. Whatever side the raid comes from is where I'll decide to start clearing.
You again. Great. What? Sounds interesting. It could be worse.
Attention.
All right, we got three everywhere patrolling their stuff. Now I definitely need to get more workers down.